Some people have a deep, abiding respect for the natural beauty that was once this country.